Good morning, Wednesday. Welcome, y'all. It is a Wednesday morning here at Jesse Clark Fitness. Great to see you in class this morning. We have a lower body workout as we do every Wednesday. We're going to be doing a band warm-up. Good morning to you, Barbara. Bands to warm up, and then we're going to move into weights. We're going to be doing some deadlifts, squats, curtsy lunges. Good morning, Sean. Welcome to your Wednesday. Go ahead and get set up. You also will need something to hold on to for a couple of the different movements. So make sure you've got something that you can balance on so that we can do some of our single leg deadlifts, some side raises, kickbacks, those sorts of movements. We'll need something to balance with, okay? Grab something to drink and we will get warmed up. If you've got a band similar to this, this is what we'll be using today for our warm-up circuit. All right, great to have you with us. All right, let's see how these arms feel. Ooh, first stretch of the morning on your arms. Now my first thought is triceps right here. I feel a nice little sore triceps from yesterday. Welcome, Beverly's here. Good morning, Lynn. Yes. All right, let's do a couple of lateral lunges. Here we go. Stretch out and warm up. Good. That's it, push off. If you're just joining us, you will need weights, hand weights and a kettlebell, plus a band, plus a chair. Couple more. Good, last one. Now let's switch it to the other side. Here we go, this direction. Oh man, I tell you what, y'all. I am still sore from Monday's leg work. So I'm giving myself permission and I'm giving you permission at home. Go easy today on your legs. If you need to reduce that weight, go body weight only in a couple places. One more. Good. Let's come up to center. Go into a plie squat. Deep breath up and all the way down. Exhale. Inhale. A couple more. That's it, Sean. Remember, go to body weight only when you need to today. Last one, now we're gonna hold it at the bottom. Hold it right here. Can you go a little bit wider? Let's pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, that's it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and 10. All right, again, right here is where I'm sore from our Monday that we had. Anybody else out there still sore? Let's do a couple of side raises. I'm gonna hold onto my chair for balance. Here we go, side raise. Open up those hip flexors. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's go straight up. 1, and out and down. Up, out, and down. 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, warming up the hips, 5, 5, let's switch to the other side. Here we go, side raise, second side. That's it, Beverly. Good, couple more, now let's go. Up, out, down, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, open up your hips, 4, 4, one more, 5, 5, and down. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. Again, you will need a mat, a chair, bands, and weights today. I wanna thank our sponsor of today's class, Melissa Arnell. She's finishing off the month of August for us. Thank you, Melissa. She's part of our 9 o'clock crew. All right, Let's do this. Grab your band, put it on right above your knees. Here we go. All right, y'all, we're gonna start with a couple of things to warm us up. Starting with just some body weight squats plus your band. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Squeeze at the top. Five, that's it, Barbara. Six, seven, eight, that's it, Miranda. Nine, one more, and 10. All right, so I want you to do a squat down, come all the way up. Here we go to the side. One, up, two, one more, three, up, four, five, six, if you're just joining us, seven, we are doing a band warm up, eight, nine, 10, three more, 11, last one, and 12. Now I want us to go low. Let's stay in that low position and squat walk. Tap side to side and tap. Now two, one, two, go two, one, two, go three, one, two, three, stay low, one, two, three, last four, one, two, three, four, go four, one, two, big stretch, three, and four, good. All right, I'm feeling it all through here and in my hips. Let's go from four, good morning, Harriet. Let's go from four down to one. You ready? Here we go, remember to stay low. Stay low, and one, two, three, four, go four back. One, two, three, four, go three. One, two, three, good morning to you, Harriet. One, two, three, go two. One, two, one, two, go singles. One, 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 and up. All right, definitely feeling some of that back here. We went side to side. Let's do some kickbacks. So from right here, let's just start with a kickback. Here we go. One, 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 one. Go two, one, two. We already were. One, two, go three. One, two, three, go three. One, two, three, that's it, Barbara. Go four. One, two, three, four, go four. One, two, three, and four. Good, bring it up. Again, right here, glute max and glute medius. We're gonna go four back to one. Here we go. Start in that squat position. And one, two, three, four, go one more, five, switch, one, two, three, we're warming up, four, five, now go four, one, two, three, four, go four, one, two, keep breathing, three, four, now three, one, two, three, go three, one, two, three, go two, one, two, one, two, now singles, one, 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 come all the way up and tap. Good stuff, you guys. Now we're gonna do some side raises with the band on. If you don't have a band, y'all, you can do all these movements without the band, okay? Here we go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, and 10. Same side, let's do a glute kickback. Here we go, one, two, three, four, keep it going, Patty, five, six, seven, eight. Squeeze, nine, and 10. All right, you've got your chair there. Let's switch it to the other side. Here we go. Side raise. One, two, three, four, five, six. Four more. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh, I'm feeling all of this. Okay, kick back. Stand tall. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's it, Kim. Seven, eight. You got it, Stephanie. Nine and 10. All right, y'all. We are going to get rid of the band and move on to our first circuit with weights, okay? Clear that out and kick off your band. We will come back to some of our band work. But next, I want to get into some of our more heavier lifts, squats, and deadlifts. All right, you ready? Let's start with a kettlebell or hand weights. You're going to keep your knees soft. Your hips are going back as you're deadlifting down. Here we go. One, two, three, all the way down. Four, five, we are counting it too, Sean. Six, it counts as a set. Seven, especially when we're sweating. Eight, it counts as number one. Nine, one more, and 10. All right, now we're gonna add a pulse. First a one, two, and three, and so forth. One, and up. Now a two pulse. One, two, now three pulse. One, two, three. Now four. One, two, three, four, and up. Squeeze at the top. Now five, two, three, four, and five. Good. Now you should be feeling a nice stretch when you go down. Let's go from five back to one. Here we go, y'all. Five, and good morning, Norma. One, two, three, four, five, and now four. One, two, three, four. Now three. One, two, three. Now two. One, two. Good. Now one. Excellent. Now on this next round of deadlifts, do you remember the kickstand deadlift? We're going to try a couple different varieties. So, one foot out, one foot back. That's your kickstand. Let's go for eight. One, kickstand deadlift. Two, three. You can go as heavy as you want to here. Four, I'm using my 20 pounder. Five, six. That's it, Emily. Good morning. Seven, eight. All right, switch it to the other side. Here we go, kickstand deadlift. Second side, one, two, three, four. Keep that lead leg. Five, soft knee. Six, seven, one more. And eight. Excellent. All right, we're going to keep the deadlift and we're going to add in a squat, you guys. Those two in combination. Deadlift, pop it up, go right into a squat. Here we go. And deadlift, pop it up, squat. Two, pop it up, squat. Three, three. Good job. Four, four. That's it, Norma. Five, five. Give me five more. Six, six. This is why I love seven, the kettlebell. Seven, It's easier. Eight. Pop it up. Eight to do this move with a kettlebell. Nine. Ooh. 10. Up. And 10. Good. All right, hang your body weight to the floor. Set your weight down. Walk it to the left. Walk it to the right. A little extra stretching is good for us. Our heart rate is coming up. We're starting to sweat. We're 15 minutes into the day, okay? Great job, you guys. This is where I want you to be. Let's do a couple more squats we haven't done lately. Let's go into a narrow squat. So instead of being out here, I just want you to bring those toes a little bit closer. Here we go. Narrow squats. Two, three, good. Four, let's go to 10. Five, six, I can feel that transfer. Seven, into my quads. Nine, one more, 10, good. One more deadlift, heels together, okay? Just like that, toes are pointed out. Here we go, stretch to the ground. Two, three, 10 is a good number. Four, you should feel a different stretch. Five, when you do heels together. Six, seven, that's it, Patricia. Eight, good job. Nine, that's it, Yolandria. One more, and 10, and up. All right, set that weight to the side. We're going to transition into our single leg movements. Everything pretty much so far has been two-legged. Okay, squats, deadlifts. I feel like this is a little loud. You guys, if the music ever gets too loud, you gotta tell me. Or if you can't hear it at all, tell me that too. All right, we're gonna move on to single leg movements. You'll need to grab one weight. Maybe it's a 10, maybe it's a 12. Whatever it is, you're gonna carry that weight with you. All right, I'm gonna use my 10s for this one. Hold on with one hand for balance. We're gonna start with single leg deadlifts for 10. Are you ready? Let's do this, Emily. One, and two, that's it. Three, four, keep sweating. Five, we're going to do a couple. Six, combinations here. Seven, you know the deal. Eight, last two. Nine, last one. And 10. And we're gonna stay with that side, okay? Next up, deadlift, and then back into a rear lunge. Are you ready? Those two together. Deadlift down, up, and rear lunge it back. Two, up, two. I looked outside for a minute this morning. Three, and there was a giant four, full moon, four in the sky. Five, with a couple of spooky clouds over it. Five, six, it was quite beautiful. Six, seven, give me three more. Eight, that's it, Carol. Eight, come on, Emily. Nine, up, nine, back, one more. 10, and 10, good. All right, we're gonna switch to the other leg. So that was all done on, for me, it was my left. Now I'm switching to my right, starting with single leg deadlifts. Here we go. One, two, it definitely is a cooler morning. Three, here in Tennessee. Four, so thankful for that. five and up, six, squeeze that cheek at the top, seven, squeeze, eight, last two, nine, one more, and 10. All right, deadlift down and then back into a lunge. Are you ready? Are you set? Here we go. Deadlift, up, rear lunge it back. Two, that's it, Barbara. Three, you got it, Beverly. Four down, four back. Five, that's halfway. Five, six, dead. Six, rear lunge it. Seven, eight, last two, nine, come on, Steph, nine, 10, and 10. Oh man, I'm feeling it here and here. That's the deadlift into a lunge. We've got one more. You can set down your weight for this one. We're gonna do a little body weight only on the last one. Whew, breathe. Good morning, Tanya. Welcome to leg day. All right, y'all. Curtsy lunges. Now I'm gonna hold on to my chair. I'm gonna curtsy this way, come up into a side raise. So hold on with one hand. Curtsy, side raise, two, three, that's it, four, five, six, four more, seven, eight, last two, nine, 10, and 10. Excellent. All right, let's do the other side. Here we go. Find a spot. You're gonna curtsy this way, side raise here, and curtsy. One, two, no weights on this one. Three, body weight only. Four, five, that's it, Q. Six, side raise, seven, eight, two more, nine, one more, 10, and 10. Oh man, feeling it right here. All right, y'all, we're gonna keep the chair. No weights on this next one. We're gonna do some rear kickbacks. So I want you to keep that chair somewhere you can hold on to it, but I want you to stretch out and flatten your back. Your leg is right here. You're gonna do a straight kickback. Here we go, toe is pointed. One, two, three, four, you got it. Five, six, seven, push to the sky. Eight, keep that back flat. Nine, one more, and 10, good. So it's important that you stay as flat as possible. You're doing great, Nicole. Keep it up, okay? On this next one, we're gonna go with a bent knee. So it looks like this. Flatten your back, point your toe, and one, two, three, four, let's go for 10. Five, if you're barefoot. Six, this'll work even more. Seven, eight, nine, keep sweating, and 10, yes. All right, now we're gonna combine those two. We're gonna go straight leg, come in at an angle, and go back up and then reset, okay? It'll make sense once we get into it. So start with a leg that's straight. Here we go, and straight leg, bring it in, to the sky, reset. Two, two, and reset. Three, three, reset. Four, four, keep sweating. Five, five, you're halfway. Six, and six, reset. Seven, seven, and down. Eight, eight, and down. Nine, nine, push through, Nicole. 10, 10, and reset. Oh, oh goodness. Oh, a couple things. One, sweat is now pouring down my face. Number two, I'm feeling all that in my glutes and my core. So powerful stuff, you guys. Let's switch it to the other side. We've got same thing, just different leg. So we're gonna start with a flat back. Flatten your back and kick it. One, two, nice and controlled. Three, four, five, six, get to 10. Seven, keep sweating. Eight, you got it, Enid. Nine, and 10, bring it down. This time we're gonna bend the knee. Sometimes I forget, but it helps when you pull your ab muscles in, okay? So suck in your gut. There we go, now I'm sucking in. One, two, three, point that toe. Four, to the sky. Five, six, not the back door. Seven, straight up. Eight, nine, 10. All right, y'all. Next up, straight leg in at an angle and up. We've got 10 of those, and then we're gonna move on to something new, okay? Here we go, back to back. Let's do it. Start with a straight leg. One, one, two, two, and down. Three, three, down. Four, that's it, Sean. Four, and down. Five, come on, Beverly. Five, down. Six, six, down. Seven, seven, three more. Eight, eight, nine, nine, one more. Ooh, 10, and 10, and oh, goodness. Oh, everything locked up on that last one. We call those the Franken buns. When everything locks up. Whew. All right, y'all, come up for air for 1 second. Grab a quick drink. We're gonna transition into something different. We're moving on. This is the good news, Sean. That was circuit four. We're moving on to five. So we've got five and six, and that's it for today, okay? Two more circuits. They're really just combinations. Today is very free flowing, one move to the next. This is not gonna feel like our normal days. All right, y'all, this one can be done with the help of your chair. So you're right here if you need that assistance. Now, if you're my advanced students, you can push the chair out of the way, Faye. You don't need it anymore. All right, go ahead and bring in a weight. We're gonna go into pliés, plié with relevés, and some split squats. Let me turn this up a hair. All right, ready? Toes out. Grab that weight. Here we go. Let's do 10 basic plié squats. One, two, three. Squeeze your glutes at the top. Four, five. You want to stretch it. Six, and contract. 7, you got this, Faye Kennedy. 8, 2 more. 9, 10, good. Go down into a hold. Hold it, hold it. Yes, can you go out wider? Pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay low. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and come up. Good. All right, whenever you come up to this position, this should be a break. It's when you're low and pulsing that it's the heaviest, right? Okay, let's go back down, and we're gonna go up onto your toes, alternating. Here we go, go back down, alternating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's it, Enid. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7 more, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and come up. Here's your break. Let's just set the weight down for 1 sec. I need to stretch. These inner thighs are killing me today. All right, y'all, next one, we're gonna go back down. Releve 10 over here. Remember, toes are out. Grab that weight. Here we go, Faye. And down. 1, 2, stay low. 3, 4, 5, 6, can ya? 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, my goodness. 5, 6, come on, Kim. 7, 8, 9, and 10, and you're up. Insane, because I'm feeling it right here. Am I the only one? That's left over from Monday. All right, y'all, we're gonna get rid of the weight on this last part. We're gonna go plie into a split squat. You guys love to hate this one. We're gonna go 1 pulse, then 2 pulse, then 3. Let's go up to 4, okay? Here we go. And 1, pivot 1, center 1, pivot 1. Now 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, pivot 1, 2. Now 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Center 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Last 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Center 1, 2, 3, 4. Pivot 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. All right, y'all. Come up and breathe. Shake those legs out. Again, I'm feeling it in that inner thigh area. It's technically hamstrings. Y'all are doing great. We're gonna go from 4 back down to 1. All right, you ready? Here we go. Add weight if you wanna make this harder. I'm good. I'm good today. Maybe next week we'll add weight. Here we go for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pivot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go center. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Go 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Go singles. 1, 1, 1, 1, and up. Oh crap. Oh man, my quads, right here. All right, y'all, here's the good news. That was circuit 5. We're gonna put that one to the side. We're gonna check it off the list. We're gonna go down to our mat for the last little bit, okay? So come with me. Let's head down to our mat. Travel for a second. Let's stretch. While you're transitioning, just take a couple minutes. All those sore parts, let's lean into it. Because when your muscles are warm, this is a great chance to get more flexible, okay? Push your legs down. Oh, that feels so good, you guys. One more stretch and then we'll get our finisher done. One leg forward, one leg back. Lean into that pigeon. One leg is bent and you've got your body weight on top. Push it around to the other side. I know it feels like we're done, right? We're not done. Second leg, one leg in. Put some body weight on that leg. Oh, best stretch of the day. All right, we're gonna do my favorite finisher, but instead of doing all 3 movements, we're gonna pick one of those and do 50 each leg. So, full disclosure, that's what we're getting ourselves into. I want you to go into tabletop position. So right here, pick your weight. I'm gonna pick a 10 pounder. 10s, 8s, 12s, 15s. We're gonna go from right here, weighted donkey kick for 50. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, keep going. 4, 5, 6, 7, we're still sweating. 8, that's it, Emily. 9, 10, it's all come down to this. 11, 12, 13, 14, even if you hit failure, 15, 16, try to push through. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, we're almost halfway. 23, 24, 25, good. 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17. Oh, I hit failure. Oh man, that was it for me. All right, here we go. And 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, count with me, 10, 9, 8, 7, oh goodness, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh man. All right, rarely does it hit me like that. I think I hit failure 3 times in that set of 50. So when you hit failure, take a 2-second break. Jump right back in. You're probably gonna be counting our own on this one. Dang it. All right, second leg, 50 on this side, and we are done, you guys. Ready? Start in tabletop. Looks like they're not speaking to me. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be glad we did this, Emily. 5, 6, 7. Hang in there. 8, 9. You're pushing to the sky. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Come on, Nicole. 15, 16, 17. Tanya. 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. We're halfway. 25, 24, 23, 22. Oh. I need just a second. We're at 22 on the home stretch. And 21, 20, 19, 18. 17, 16, 15, 14, oh, Okay, we can do this. Here we go. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, push, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. Oh, Lord. Definitely a prayer meeting happening on that last one. All right, y'all, we did it. We did it. High five. Yes. 50 each leg. Let's go ahead and stand it up. Walk it to the top. Hang your body weight to the floor. Good. Oh, man. Come all the way up for air. Deep breath. Good job, y'all. All right, let's go into a cross leg stretch. Sit back in the chair. You did it, Barbara. We did it. Excellent job, Sean and Kim. Thank you, Miranda, Alicia. Oh man, cross it to the other leg. Faye said I can't get up. That would be accurate today. It was a little bit of a different finisher, but I sure like that variety, okay? And can't believe it, hit failure 3 times in that finisher. Great job, Beverly. Stand tall, thank you, Faye. Thank you, Tanya. Ladies, have a wonderful, ladies and gentlemen, have a wonderful Wednesday. Remember, if you're trying to grow this section, trying to grow your legs, grow your glutes, stay strong, get better in all your other sports, gotta make sure you eat today, okay? This is not the day to live off of, you know, 500 calories. I need you to increase your calories a little bit on leg day, because that's what's gonna fuel all this, okay? Thank you, Nicole, Enid. Wonderful job today. That was taking us way back, the way back to the way back. We used to do that. We used to do that every week. We did the 50 and 50 with like a 20 pounder, Emily. All right, have a great Wednesday. Bye.